Hey there, in this video I am going to share some differences that I have came across on my two different type of internet connections from the same ISP. Did I say same ISP? Yes, I have the same ISP but two different type of connections. So let me show you some practical differences that I have found. So this is my ADSL modem getting input via RJ11 port, and the core cable contains two pairs and only two of them are used at a moment. And this is my second router with Ethernet as an input via RJ45 port. Let me call it Fibre Connection. The core cable has four pairs and all of them are used. Now we are comparing ADSL connection on the left side and the Fibre Connection on the right side of the screen. Here is the ping test. I have done few ping tests where you can see that the Fibre Connection have value less compared to that of ADSL connection. Same goes with pinging Google DNS server 8.8.8.8, where the ADSL connection is averaging on 30 milliseconds and fiber connection is averaging on 13 milliseconds. Now the speed test, and here is the difference that fiber connection has almost 1:1 upload to download ratio. And now let me show you a practical speed test by uploading a file around 500 MB to my drive. I am leaving activity monitor open so that you can see the amount of data sent in real time, and also you can see the network activity speed on right side showing speeds in megabits per second. Here, as ADSL is sending data at a constant rate of 1.2 Mbps, while for fiber it's not that constant and is jumping between 8 to 10 Mbps, but still there is a considerable difference between both connections. Now I don't know why exactly this asymmetry happens between upload and download speeds, but my observation says that maybe ISP have control over upload speeds, or DSLAM may be the limiting factor, or many junctions from the node to my home as seen in the diagram. And for fiber connection, as in the diagram, fiber cables comes from ISP node. From there it's giving output via Ubiquiti access point, and that directly comes to my Ubiquiti device, so that a direct connection to that node may be giving out 1:1 ratio between upload and download. I haven't found proof for this discrepancy, but if you guys can give any input, do leave them down. Now we will see in-game real-time ping values using PUBG Mobile. Here you can see that the ping on the left corner, and there is no much difference between ADSL and the fiber, where the fiber stayed constant at 20 milliseconds and ADSL is constant at 28 milliseconds. So don't forget to watch my other current networking videos and the upcoming ones. So with that said, that was all for today. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video. No more content ahead. Peace.